Well, Dave, it looks like this is going to be our last time hanging out for the holidays season.
Looks like it.
How does it make you feel? Are you sad? Are you a little ambitious to get away?
Well, I'm a little bummed if I have to be completely honest. I'm going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you too, man.
But I could probably use a little bit of time away from you.
Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah.
Yo, folks, it's Hoops again.
How about you wish all of the people, how about you give us a good Dave Everding Merry Christmas to everyone?
Hey guys, it's me, Dave Everding, and I want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hey guys, my name's Hunter Hoops, and I just want to wish you and your family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Okay, Dave, here we go.
What are you doing?
You gotta rap on the Christmas beat.
Not a chance.
Rap it.
No, you.
Rap it like a Christmas present.
No.
Hello, friends of the Hunter Hoops blog. This week, we are doing a Christmas exchange. So, what I thought would be best is to figure out my predictions for our Secret Santa that we have this year. Some of our contestants include Dusty Casey, Krishna Patel, myself, Dave Everding, Max Racker, Mitchell Clucky, and unfortunately, I didn't have a photo of Zach Cutler, so he will have to be the trash. It's just how it works sometimes. The first person I wanted to go to, because I knew it would not be too difficult to get information at all, was Mr. Mitchell Clucky. He almost immediately, after asking him, told me who he had for Secret Santa. So we know this. We know that Mitchell Clucky has Zachary Cutler. It was all coming together. Now, the next thing we need to know, who would Trash Can Cutler have? Well, due to an inside source out of one of the contestants, they told me that Zach Cutler, in fact, has none other than David Everding. My original hypothesis was that Dave Everding, in fact, had Mr. Krishna Patel. But after an inside source, Dave Everding being the person, he told me who he had. Now you guys will be very happy and pleased to see that Dave Everding has no one other than
Max Racker.
I didn't quite know who Max had because he just wouldn't tell me. So I had to move forward with other things that I knew. One thing I knew is that Krishna could not in fact have me because he would not tell me who he had, but he in fact told me the item he purchased for this person. So I will rule him out from having me. One thing I do know, however, is who I have. I, in fact, have Dustin Casey.
I knew it, you bastard.
I know from what I've seen underneath the Christmas tree today that none other than my roommate Dustin Casey has none other than our other roommate, Krishna Patel.
Don't yell it too loud. I don't think he knows yet.
He doesn't. I'm going to guess that this string isn't long. Yes, it is, because I think that Krishna Patel has Mr. Mitchell Clucky, based on the present itself, and that's about it. I really don't know anything else. This is actually just a guess. Aha! Now, I'm no mathematician, but I do know that there are only one result left. Max has to have me. And I've solved the case. Now we're just gonna have to find out tonight and see if all my predictions were true.
I won't put that in.
Hey everyone, it's a little cold out here, but it's Dusty,
Clucky,
Krishna,
and we want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Gotta give him a nice little hole here.
How long do you guys think this will take him?
A minute. 15 seconds.
2.5 minutes.
I'm gonna say 1 minute.
I'll give him the benefit of the doubt, 30 seconds.
I'm gonna put him at 26.
I'll take 26.
3, 2, 1, go.
Let's go, Mitchell. 3,
Mississippi, 4, Mississippi.
Dude, you don't have to do that. I have the.
Oh!
Wow!
That's a 6 second.
That's not a minute.
$5. That's a minute.
$5, man.
That's not a minute.
Let me start off by saying, the person who gets this gift
is gonna make great use of it, whether it's in the morning, getting ready for his normal routine every day, whether it's trying to figure out some complex problem, whether it's asking for anything, basically, you know? And you know, this, she will answer. She will always answer you. Okay?
Bro, it's a fleshlight.
And let me say, this man, he teaches.
Oh!
Thank you for whatever this is.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah!
This is really cool. Thank you, though. No, seriously. I don't really appreciate that. Good job. This person was hard to shop for. And he's kind of an out of the ordinary person.
Bro, it's fucking Dave.
This one's going to the man of the comic strips, Mr. Gilbert.
Oh!
The prediction.
Hell yeah! Dude, okay, legit, these are pretty cool. I've actually looked into these.
What is it, Kyle?
What is it?
They're like, aren't they like headphones? But
for you in your hat.
For like in your hat.
Oh my god! Next week!
Socks, though. The socks.
What do they say?
Oh,
I'm gaming.
Oh my god.
Touch.
Wait, you're supporting
Merry Christmas. Fuck you, Dave.
Missy Dave.
Bye, buddy. You have detention. So I figured Dave, we get some use out of this for sure. I got him something similar to what Dusty, or he got me, but it's, have you seen these? It's these, beer cool cozies.
Oh, that's
Whoa. Like,
screw in.
So, this guy, he and I go way back. We've had our ups and downs, but, you know, we've always had a good time at, you know, the Hawkeyes games, and getting to know his family better has been a real treat in my life. Alright, I'm gonna give it to him, Max.
Yeah!
Whoa, he like actually swagged me out. No, it's not one.
Oh.
It's
not
one. Oh. It's two.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't really want to be in this gift exchange. I just got pressured into it, to be honest. Anyway, I got Hunter again.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Right.
No fucking way. The Bar Father, starring John Taffer.
Ah,
yeah! This is the sickest shirt ever.
That's fucking dope.
Too.
That is hilarious.
Hey,
you come to me and you turn with me.
The Bar Father.
The Bar
That's
father.
So sick.
Did you like it?
Dude, I love it. Oh. Hi, Dusty. He's a good guy. He's my roommate. Okay.
Oh my god! No chance! Okay, I definitely thought this was...
I got Dusty a personalized chug bud. So that's the fastest way to shotgun a beer. So this is a suction key or a Velcro key on the side. You're going to come over here, suction it onto the beer, and you're just gonna tip it and just stab it into the side. And that's all you're gonna
do. Oh my god.
Oh, 2 seconds.
3.
Yes! Yeah!
Wow, that went down quick.
So cool.
That went down.
Oh
that went
God.
Down. Fuck that.
Honestly, yeah, they work.
You feel it?
They're pretty.
That's
cool.
Awesome.
Hey, I'm still giving my gift. You guys quit slobbering on there.
Yeah.
All right. So everyone knows Chris's favorite beer, actually favorite alcohol in general, is Busch Light. So I thought Krishna should have a case of Busch Light. Alright, we started it off. Tortilla cups. Tostitos case.
Yeah!
Is this an ice?
I hope it fucking
is.
No,
it's not. It's too long to be an ice.
Oh, wait, hold on. Go up and down.
Is that a bottle of wine?
It's a bottle of Ciroc.
No way.
This is...
It's Ciroc.
Oh!
It's funny how I made...
Guys, we have to look at the craziest thing ever. Chug Buds posted the video of Dusty. No way.
Soulja Boy Tell.
Got it for the vlog, and that's all I need. Low key, the mythical god. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Well, kind of ruined it.